that come up with freedom is when an individual is accountable. It's when an individual has a purpose. And to sum up that up, it's when an individual has education. It's beyond just being schooled. When you go to school, you go to school to develop your mind. You learn from Bright Minds Incorporated. And this month of July, we're celebrating the International Youth Day all around the world. And in commemoration of this day, I would like to share a few thoughts with you regarding the freedom of responsibility. Well, there are many factors that make up freedom. First of all, it has to do with an individual. When you look at an individual, there are components that make up an individual. Firstly, it is their origin. That is where they come from. The Bible tells us that we hail from God. And secondly, an individual has a purpose. There's a reason why an individual is here. When you look at the Bible again, the Bible tells us that after God created man, he said to him, replenish the earth, fill the earth, do something with the earth. It means God gave an individual a responsibility. There's a freedom. There's a responsibility that comes with freedom. Thirdly, an individual has the future. The future of an individual is only guaranteed when they are responsible. Factors also that come up with freedom is when an individual is accountable. It's when an individual has a purpose. And to sum up that up, it's when an individual has education. It's beyond just being schooled. When you go to school, you go to school to develop your mind. To refine your gifts and abilities. That's the information that you get. Knowledge is freedom. For you to be free is because of the knowledge you have. When you look at the world today, there's so many problems that the world is facing. In every problem, there's an opportunity. With the education that you have, what are you doing with it? Also, to define the word responsibility, it means a state of being. As an individual, how responsible are you? How accountable are you? The Bible also tells us that God has made us laborers together with Him. When we look at the world today, we define responsibility when we are given something by someone. But the Bible said, God told us that we are laborers together with Him. It means we have something to do. And He also told us that He has given us the world to replenish it, to fill it. How influential are you? You can only be influential. You can only use the authority if you are responsible. Today we are celebrating International Youth Day. What is the significance of you as a young person? Are you a problem solver or a critic? The education that you have, how is that education solving problems out there? The education that you have, the gifts and abilities that you have, how influential are you with them? So that is the significance of you having freedom. Many decades ago, we used to have problems of apartheid, especially in this country. In many countries all around Africa, we used to have problems of colonization, where many countries were oppressed by Western countries. But we got our independence. Today, you can go wherever you want to go. You can do whatever that you want to do. You can study wherever you want to study and all that. The danger of freedom is when you have freedom, but you're not using it, or you don't understand it. Because you don't understand it, you misuse it. But if you know that you are given freedom in order for your responsibility, you become a responsible individual. You self-determine your life. Even if you have a lot of problems all around the world, instead of transferring blame, you know that I have gifts and abilities. I have a developed mind. I have a mouth to speak. I can influence my world. The problems that are here, I can do something with it. We used to have problems whereby we did not have electricity like we have today. But someone came up with a solution. Did not transfer blame to anyone. Did not look who can come up with a solution. Freedom comes with a responsibility. You cannot overlook it. That's how it is. So to celebrate this International Youth Day, ask yourself, how responsible are you? How influential are you? Is the world enjoying things that are made by you? Whenever there are problems, we have problems of unemployment today. Instead of saying, please give me a job, can you create jobs for people? How influential are you? That's the sense of being responsible. You self-determine your life. Before anyone can say this to you, you come up with solutions for yourself. You have a plan. You have a mandate. There's just this ability that's putting out of you because you know that you have a responsibility. Did you know that there are people depending on you? Did you know that some of the best inventions that can be there in the world can only be brought up by you? But only if you understand that freedom comes with a responsibility, that's how influential will be. My last word to you is that you have a role for a goal. You are not just an ordinary youth. There's a reason why you are here. Hence, we said that an individual has an origin. They have a purpose. When you have a purpose, there's a reason why you are here. And the reason why you're here, the only way to demonstrate is when you are responsible. So instead of being a critic, be a problem solver. Be influential. Have a significance of why you are here. Resemble your youth by being responsible. At the later stage, when you look back, you say to yourself, well, I made a mark. I made a mark because I was responsible. And then that's how you grow as an individual. Because as young people, there are so many things that we get. There are so many challenges that we face. But you can only be a victim if you're irresponsible. Your world can be a victim if there's no responsibility there. So take these words with you. My question to you is, have you been responsible? Well, that's it from us. Keep on visiting www.brightminds.org.